Yes, we need the EECC because we need a common European approach for digital radio and DAB+. We are not living on an island. We have a lot of neighbors, and so the European approach is quite important, and we have two keys of success. The one is content and plurality. It is very necessary for democracy as well, and we need market penetration with digital devices, DAB+ radios.